is Death to Savage, and this was my cover for Yesterday by the Beatles, whom I'm a big fan of.